Nuclear fusion occurs when two or more atoms are joined together to form a larger atom. Stars get their power from nuclear fusion. Deep inside a star, hydrogen atoms are constantly being converted into helium atoms. It's this process that gives off the light and heat energy given off by the stars.